go. Come on, open up. Open up. No? Well, if you're not hungry, not hungry. Oh. Nine. Wow. That's actually pretty good together. Let's try that. Let's see, what's that you have in your sippy cup there? Is that apple juice?
Oh, all right, enough. Turn it off. Well, I guess maybe you're right. I am depressed. What of it?
Well, we're just trying to help you to get to, you know, the next stage.
Stage of what?
Frasier, I think you're dealing with the loss of your job, as many people do with a death. Only you've got yourself stalled in depression, and I think you're going to stay there until you let yourself grieve for everything you've lost. Your job, your friends, the money, your reputation.
You got to let it out, Frasier.
Well, I thank you all very much for your concern, but you know what? If I was repressing anything, I would certainly know it. The only thing I need to let out are these so-called big and tall lounge pants.
Well, that went well.
Yeah, well, we gave it a shot.
What do we do now?
Well, we can't push him. If he's not ready, he's not ready.
What was that? Was that Frasier?
If anyone's hungry, there's a freshly made Monte Cristo in the waffle press.
Oh, great. Thanks, Fresh.
Dr. Crane, are you all right?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I'm quite sure.
Frasier, you're not famous anymore. Dad, he needed a push.
No, but look at him. This can't be good.
No, it is good. Let it all out, Frasier. Let it all out. That's good. That's right, Frasier. Let it out. Okay. All right. Yeah. Well, that's probably enough now. Okay.
How much more could be in there?
Okay. All right. Yeah. Well, that's probably enough now. Okay. I don't think I can get him to stop.
But this is sickening. Somebody get that Monte Cristo in here!
Frasier, it's all an